Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps. Again, hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Reading Plus account. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and click on the search bar and type in readingplus.com like this, or you can just simply search for Reading Plus login in the Google itself. And you can see the login page for student is available at the first, and let's click over there. Now this is the login page for the student. Now if you are an educator and you want to log into an educator account, you will need to click over here on the login of the home page of Reading Plus website. You can see the login over here, click there. And now you can see the category, I am an educator. Now if you are a student, you will need to enter the site code provided by the Reading Plus itself and the password. Click next after the enter site code, and then you will need to enter the password and you will be logged into Reading Plus as a student. Or if you are an educator, enter your username over here and enter your password over here, and then click on login to your education account on your Reading Plus. And if you forgot your password, just simply click over here on the reset password, and you'll be taken to the page where you can reset your password. And then guys, logging into your Reading Plus account is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.